We were on the arch for you!
We don't even know if there was an arc.
And you know why we don't know?
Because you were dead.
Say uncle!
Uncle!
I never thought I'd fall for someone like him.
Or someone like her fall for me. Would I do it again?
Hell no!
Of course! Well, at least if I got to do it with Emma.
Was it worth it? Yes.
Well, I was expecting somebody a minute.
Well, do you mind if I sit here until he or she or it arrives?
Well, they seem to be pretty late, so...
Well, you never know who you might be turning down. From Lynn, Wellesley, Malden.
One who would run around screaming about how she thought
her teddy bears were talking to her!
Mom, why wouldn't you just let me go out?
Well, why do I force her to have a good-for-nothing daughter that just sits on her ass all day? I have questions too, Jessica.
Mom, stop!
What's going on in here?
Jess, are you okay?
But did she ever think about me? Did she ever think about what I'm gonna do when I argue with my parents?
This is not all about you, Rick. Remember when she begged to go to Maine with us for an entire weekend?
Yeah, but I mean, oh my God. I need to go talk to Rachel before I leave.
But at the end of the day, they both love each other. Bam!
Now that's a stroke of genius.
We were correct.
Wait, correct. Correct. Dramatically correct, that's the name.
Yes, you're a genius. The lights fade.
¿Por qué fiesta Stanford?
Stanford? In California.
Sí.
Qué buena, amiga, que no merece.
No, porque...
Pero qué clase de amigo eres,
Enrique. Es que me encanta estar contigo.
A mí también, pero esta decisión es beneficial para mi futuro.
Amigos.
Mejores amigos.
Vi algo allá. ¿Puedo terminar mi dibujo?
I'm in agony! It's like something's drilling through my brain!
Have some champagne.
No.
He's from a completely different world. He only likes conceptual art.
It's all the same thing.
No, it's not all the same thing.
Yep, just another example of how I let you slip right away.
Oh, come. I don't like Susan so much. I was just gonna stay home and watch a movie. What would you have done?
I don't know. It was like you knew that nothing could go wrong.
That's it.
Oh, you do understand.
Caesar what he can. Know, sir, that I will not be pinioned at your master's court.
And you but one in every shadowland. Describe Adonis? And the counterfeit is poorly imitated after you.
Oh. Oh, wait.
Hot dog. Living in this strange world, couldn't eat a thing. But suddenly I saw a stick of meat.
Completed.